YouTubers, this is RooBlock41 here, and today we are back with Slendy Tubby's version 1, and this time it'll be at dust mode. So, last time the game did glitch out, and I was running around for like 5 minutes trying to find it, so hopefully I don't have to, hopefully I don't have to, the game's lagging on my side, so hopefully I don't have to basically try and run around after trying to find all the custards, so because this was the one that I needed last, so first, so my voice goes, I can't hold my camera, my mic to my mouth and record, so really sorry about that. So it did glitch out last time I played, and I was supposed to win because I collected all 10 tubby custards, but it didn't let me, so I don't know why it just didn't let me win. It didn't let me win for some reason. This is going to be harder to find Tinky Winky. So if I go, because apparently I've followed the path, and apparently the path is right. There's Tinky Winky, so I turn around. Apparently, if I follow this path here, right, so if I go to the cave first, glitching the tree, what the fudge? Oh, that's not bad, that's bad, that's bad. I just need to find Ponal, and then I know where every other one is. The only thing is, you don't want to walk off the path. If you walk off the path, you'll never find yourself again. On the path, right? To be honest, I still think Tinky Wink is behind me. He's not, so where the hell is he? Whoa, hello Lala. If I just continue walking forward with it, then I take... lead this way. Just a path. Yes, it is. There's Pi. I might be Pi. Right now. I've been to the Tubby House. Don't need to go here again. There's Tinky Winky. I need to go to the beach. Don't know which way the beach is. This way. As soon as I find the beach, that's custard number 9. Out again. Can you, there you go. The game's glitched out. I'm on number 9. So I just need to find that one custard and I completed the game. Just one custard should be somewhere around here. Let's start with it. Nope. So I missed a custard. I just counted that one. So, I look around. I go to where the custard should be. So I definitely collected that one from Poe, maybe. Maybe that's the one I just missed. Game's glitched out again. So if there's like noise in the background, police. One from the house, didn't I? Yeah, I did. What do I do? I went here. And I just go straight forward. Right, so I should never turn around. Jesus Christ, that gave me a heart attack. I'm used to this game. I think I did collect all the custards. I think it's just glitched again. So, I think I won. Don't know. Tell me in the comments if you think I collected all 10 or might have gone past one or like maybe I collected one and didn't let me have it. I don't know, because I think I've collected all of them. Could have gone to where all of them would be. Don't know. There would be one there which I collected. That was the so yeah, yeah, because I was on 8 and then so 9, 10, yeah, so I have won the game again, but looks like it glitched out again on the custard of the one on the hill, so so like, comment and subscribe. I have beaten the game again, so RIP my ears, but I'm turning my earphones off. Has been caught. So, there you go, guys. Leave a like or leave a comment, and I'll see you all next time.